Here's one by the great Mr. Charles L. Johnson. We heard his Silver King Rag earlier. Here's another one with the title.